It's time to continue. Here comes the pain. It's SummerSlam in Long Island, New York. Do we actually have a match on this show? Let's figure out, because I actually don't know if we're facing anyone. Just it's a unique set. Remember when they did those? I guess we're just going to be saving all the attribute points. Talk with Eric Bischoff. I don't want to talk to Eric Bischoff. Thank you, I want a good match. Should we go shopping on this? I mean, I probably could have put this into the end of the last episode, to be honest. I thought we might have had a match on this. Great way to start the episode, I guess. Yeah, let's check out the shop. I'm here. I don't even know where we are. Oh, we're in the street. Reversing there. Beat me up like that.
1, 2, 3.
There we go. There's some action. We move up to Jerry. Yeah, we're gonna go shopping. What can we actually unlock? Yes, Marina, Matthias, loading screens. Oh, you can unlock carry tests. They cost a lot of money, though. It's not like we're going to get any of those. I mean, I'm glad we finally got to do something on this show. He's up with Eddie Guerrero in the parking lot. Let's do that. That did not end well for me. What is my obsession with Steven Richards? Why am I beating up this dude again? That's gotta be it.
1, 2, 3.
Nice victory for me. Yeah, maybe this respect will work this time. Mutual respect between two opponents. What's he doing? Oh my God! Can't believe Jerry did that to me. Yep, I said I'm in my car this week. Yo, Stevie! Well, I don't want to make a tag team. Nice, I got some XP. Probably bring the submission up a little bit as well, why not? This is not going well. It's outside. There you go. We'll be right back. I did not give me. Yeah, I'm not gonna get this victory.
1, 2, 3.
I tried. It did not work. Jesus Christ. Tajiri's gone insane! It's heating up right now. Jesus, he's driving over the car with a monster truck! An exciting episode of SmackDown. I think I might be able to win this match. Los Angeles, California. We're close to the final destination. Any attributes I can put in before we go? Yes, take me.
Feel like you probably.
Do this.
Five,
2 3 4 5 You can't go. Fight left in there. Come on, mate. He's got a little fight left in him. Maybe Stephen can get up again. 10. Beat him down like he deserves. Victory. What's going on SmackDown? Ooh, something special planned by Stephanie. Hello! My god, that face was there! Good evening, everyone. My match tonight gonna be Las Vegas Street Fight. Wicked! Need to mess around. Oh, you're not probably more difficult than you were. Get out of here. Get out of here. There we go, nice, easy, quick victory. Best thing about quick victories is you get more matches per episode when we have quick victories. Brock beat the Undertaker down. You're still in Arizona. Yeah, I don't really want to talk to the Undertaker. Can we do any extra attributes? No, I cannot. Basically, just keep winning matches, we can improve. Another Steve. How much my strength and everything goes up. It definitely has improved how quick I gain momentum, which is good. And I'm definitely injuring quicker as well. Yeah, I think strength is probably what we're going to bother to put our points in. So, we win a few more matches and get a lot stronger. So, we can just. No, that's not going to win this match. So, that'll be a bit more BW. And Ted's just to get to the point where we can beat them up in the future. Wasted your comeback on a roll up into the ropes. Pathetic. Pathetic. Okay, he's actually getting a little bit of momentum back. And my controller screws me over again there! If I hit the button to do my move and the controller decides I want to be gapping, I really need to replace the controller. Thank you.
2.
Give me enough time to get me alone yet. Okay, I don't know how he got up there with that.
One, two, three.
Lost to the most devastating move in all of wrestling! Just sided with Vince McMahon! Obviously we're going to the UK. Anyway, guys, that is going to have to do it for this episode. It was a good episode. What's going to happen with the fallout of joining Vince McMahon? Tune in next time to figure out. Until then, joyous viewing.